Elder Jacquille Campbell. Come on, celebrate my granddaughter.
Come on, somebody ought to shout hallelujah. Come on, somebody ought to shout glory to God. Come on, if you love God, you ought to just make some noise by clapping your hands and lifting your hands and telling the Lord, thank you. Hallelujah. We give God praise, honor, and glory. Amen. It's in him that we live, we move, and we have our being. We celebrate, amen, the shepherd of this house, Elder Eric Thomas. Amen. We thank God for him. Thank God for all of the pastors, all of the bishops and wives. Thank God for my beautiful first lady, Lady Lakeisha Cowles, the first daughter, Kayla Cowles, and to all of the priesthood at Kingdom Builders Church. Amen. I'm going to sing this song. Amen. Bishop is a worshiper. Amen. And I believe, amen, that the strength of the Lord, glory to God, hallelujah, is going to come for us. Amen. Anybody knows the Lord is the source of your strength? Come on, you ought to just lift your hands if you know that he's the source. Woo!
You are.
give him glory, give him glory. Come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you, Elder Campbell, for reminding us that no matter how hard it looks, he is the salt. Y'all stop it before I unplug everything. But there's something about praise. Praise is therapeutic. It's therapy for me. It's therapy for you. Hallelujah. So you just ought to look at somebody and tell them we have a therapy session right now. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Ashley.